The George Floyd Memorial statue in New York, once again targeted by vandals. Police say a video that they have obtained shows a man on a skateboard throwing paint on the statue over the weekend. Not the first time that statue was vandalized. It was unveiled on Juneteenth. 5 days later, someone else vandalized it.